All right, today is December 4th, 2023. I am at 1516 Stout, West Bloomfield, Michigan, 48324. We're going to be doing some cam work of this gutter line here. As you can see, it seems to be going underground. We're not sure where it goes at this time, and also want to make sure that it is open and flowing due to customers had some issues with this wall over here inside the basement, where he's had some water that seems to be getting wet on the wall. So we're going to go ahead and take a look at this line at this time. Okay, at this time, we've located where this is. There's a T right here to the left of me. This is over here in the berm where all the pine trees are, the three pine trees are going out the back. We're going to go ahead and proceed on from here and keep locating this line. Okay, at this time, we're going to go ahead and locate this. Looks like we're in some type of storm drain right here. We're going to go ahead and locate this, like I said. Alright, at this time we're going to go ahead and pull back, and then we're going to move over to the gutter system on the front side of the house here. Did not find anything substantially wrong with this line at this time. We did find that the line seems to go out the back right next to a big tree in the backyard about 40-50 feet away. At this time we're going to keep pulling back. And then, like I said, I'm going to move over to, we're going to move over to the line in the front. I'm going to do some camera work. That line, just because we're not sure exactly where that line goes at this time. All right, we've moved over to the gutter system right here next to the gas meter, as you can see. We're going to go ahead and take a look at this one at this time. Does seem to have a little water standing here. We're going to push through this. Looks like there's some minor debris in this line at this time. Looks like there's a T coming up right here. We are going to try to make the turn here and see how far we can get. Now, my expectation is this line goes out the back. As you can see, it took a right-hand turn there. We're going to locate when we get up this T to the right. Alright, so we located this line at this time. It does tie into the one that I just did some camel work from. We're going to go ahead and pull back, and this will be the final televise of this line. Doesn't seem to be the cause of the issue in the basement at this time. Would recommend probably having the wall open just to inspect the concrete wall due to a possibility of some cracks or maybe something leaking there. But we're going to go ahead and pull back at this time. And like I said, this will be the final total of this line.